Well, here we are in historic Mosman Bay, 2/1A Avenue Road, Mosman Bay. I'm Robert Simeon from Richardson & Wrench, Mosman and Neutral Bay. We've got three double bedrooms. The master bedroom obviously looks down onto the bay and is at the front of the property. That has an ensuite. The second bedroom has an ensuite. And the third bedroom upstairs has also got a main bathroom. Essentially, the property has been designed where it's completely open plan. You've got the bifold doors which open up to this front terrace, which actually boasts the hero shot here of Mosman Bay. The kitchen's actually state of the art. It's a magnificent marble and right up there with all expectations of what people want today. Well, this property is just 3 years old. It's still got another 4 years under its warranty. It's one of those houses where it's a great home. And then if you want to go into the city, all you've got to do is lock the front door and you just walk down the road here to Mosman Bay Wharf. Well, this home is really all about lifestyle. We're right down on Mosman Bay. We're opposite Mosman Bay Marina. We've got Mosman Rowers. And you've also got Reed Park just across the road here where you can walk your dogs off a leash in the morning. The main things which really tick all the boxes for this particular property is the fact that it's low maintenance, it's only 3 years old, it's Torrens Title, so there's no body corporates. This property ticks a lot of boxes.